My name is Ajay Bhutani and welcome to my YouTube channel Genius Mentors Academy. Today we will study for the multiplication of algebraic expressions. So before taking the product of the algebraic expression, we should know the basic rules. Two factors with like sign. Two factors with like sign, either positive positive or negative negative. Their answer will be positive. Like signs. It means अगर सेम साइन है यहां तो दोनों पॉजिटिव है यहां तो दोनों नेगेटिव है तो आंसर आपका पॉजिटिव में आएगा. When there are unlike signs, that is if one is positive, one is negative. If one is positive and one is negative, that is plus into minus or minus into plus. The answer will be negative. Answer आपका negative में आएगा. अगर एक plus है, एक minus है, या एक minus एक plus है, multiplication में जो answer आएगा वो negative आएगा. ठीक है? It means when there is unlike signs. Unlike signs. And one more thing that we studied in the exponents, that a to the power n multiply by a to the power n, when the bases are same then the powers get added, a to the power n plus n. The same case in algebra, when the bases are same, that is the literal factor or we can say variable are same, the powers will be added. Okay? जो variables हैं अगर same हैं तो उनकी power add हो जाएगी. Now, multiplication of monomials. Okay? We have discussed the monomials, binomial, triangle list. लास्ट वीडियोस दैट मोनोमियल क्या होता है, वन टर्म होती है, एक टर्म होती है. अब हम दो मोनोमियल्स को मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. वी मल्टीप्लाई टू मोनोमियल्स. सपोज 2x स्क्वायर मल्टीप्लाई बाय 5x क्यूब. ओके, नाउ मल्टीप्लाई द कोएफिशिएंट्स. फर्स्ट 2 * 5 मल्टीप्लाई एंड अदर ब्रैकेट टेक वेरिएबल सेपरेटली. x to the power square multiplied by x to the power 3. Okay? 2 5s are 10. Here the variables are same. The powers will be added. 2 plus 3. Powers ko hum add kar denge. So, 10. Ye ho jayega aapka 2 plus 3, 5. Answer will be 10 x to the power 5. 10 x to the 5. Okay, let's take another example. Minus 3 a square b cube multiplied by 5 a 4 b 6 means a to the power 4 b to the power 6. Here the coefficient is minus 3 and 5. Okay, now we will multiply the coefficients, that is numerical factors, separately. Okay, a square a 4, the variable is a in both cases, a 4 a square and a 4, take it separately. Now b cube and b 6, b to the cube multiply by b to the power 6. Okay, 3 5s are 15. Here the signs are unlike. One is negative, one is positive. Answer will be negative. Okay. A to the power 2 plus 4. And B to the power 3 plus 6. Okay. Minus 15. A to the power 2 plus 4, 6. Multiply. B to the power 3 plus 6, 9. Okay, So minus 15 a to the power 6 b to the power 9. Okay. Now take an example. Minus 6 a 3 b square multiply by minus 4 a square b. Here the product of monomials both have negative sign. Now minus 6 minus 4, take it separately. Okay, same variables a, these take it separately. A to the power 3 multiply by a to the power 2. Now a square a to the 5, sorry, b square b to the power 5. 6 4 the 24, answer giving positive because there are two like signs, both are negative, answer will be positive. Okay, 3 plus 2, now we will write directly the answer. 3 plus 2 5, b 2 plus 5 7. Okay, so answer is 24 into 5. There is no need to mention the plus sign because it is already understood that there is a positive sign. Okay, now we will multiply two monomials when there are the coefficient in fraction. When the coefficients are in fraction, like 25 by 18, a square b3 multiply by 6 by 5 a b square. Okay, now take the coefficients, numerical coefficients separately. 25 by 18 multiply by 6 by 5 a square a b cube b square. Okay, 6 minus 6, 6 is 18, 5 is 5, 5 is 20. Here, 5 is 5, 3 is 3, and 2 plus 1, okay, 3, b, 3 plus 2, 5. Answer will be 5 by 3, a cube, okay.